Hi guys, welcome to our channel. To our subscribers, we just want to say thank you for your continued support. Thank you for watching, commenting, liking and sharing our material. If you are new here, we just want to say welcome and please remember to subscribe and also to click on the notification bell so that you may be notified whenever we have a new upload. Other than that, welcome, stay tuned and enjoy our news update. Good day guys, today let's look at the story of Yolanda that was making rounds on social media yesterday. It's about the University of Fort Hare student who killed her boyfriend. This is a picture of Yolanda Nogemane and her boyfriend. Yolanda is a female student from University of Fort Hare who stabbed her boyfriend Yonela Boli. Yonela died in hospital and it is heard that it was not the first time Yolanda stabbed him. Let's get into that story. A 24-year-old student at the University of Fort Hare has been arrested in connection with the death of her boyfriend at the university. Yonela Boli was 24 years old and he was MSc geology student. He died at Victoria Hospital in Alice after allegedly being stabbed at the university in the early hours of Saturday morning by Yolanda. A senior university official called the student death an unwelcome case of gender-based violence, while an SRC leader called on the university to urgently implement mental health support system for students. Department of Health spokesperson Siso Kupelo said Boli arrived at the hospital at about 4 a.m. on Saturday with a stab wound in his back. On arrival, he had bled to a state of shock from a 3-centimeter wound in his back, which was still bleeding even when he arrived at the hospital. Siso added by saying Boli had a heart attack on his way to X-ray examination at about 5 a.m. They tried to resuscitate him, but unfortunately he couldn't wake up and he was unfortunately pronounced dead. University of Fort Hare Director of Institutional Advancement Tandi Mabakuta confirmed the incident, saying Boli and the suspect were registered students at the university. She went further to say the incident took place at the university's student residence. According to the information provided by the security campus, the suspect is a fellow MSc geology student and was a close friend of the deceased. Mabakuta said the suspect was in police custody. She described the incident as a double tragedy for the university, the families involved and the society at large. She went further to say gender-based violence is not welcomed at the campus. Mabakuta also said it was not clear what had led to the incident and that the university vice chancellor, Professor Sakele Butlungu, had conveyed a message of condolences to Boy family. In the next slide, I'll insert a video of Yonela and Yolanda when they were graduating. I think they were going to be graduating for the second time this year, but unfortunately this happened. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for watching. Do leave your comments below and let us know of your views regarding this. And we're also passing our heartfelt condolences to the family involved.
He's a babe. He's a babe.
Relationship goals.
Yeah, I'm not sure.